On January 1st, I embarked on a 30-day juice cleanse. What I experienced was life-changing, that I had to extend it to 40 days. Today is the day of celebration, enlightenment, and gratitude. On a road less traveled was a lonely road at times for the greater good, so that I could learn about me and experiment on this vessel. Mental toughness, when my body wanted to succumb to the reality of eating. To calm the beast within, I am vindicated after 40 days of cleansing, renewed, and restored.
Hey guys, hey, it's Layla here. Welcome to my channel. I am so excited about today because you already know what time it is. It is 40 days on this juice cleanse. And before I do anything else, cheers. Ooh, it's so good. This is pineapple, tangerine, ginger, and lemon. Yummy. Oh, and basil. It is actually here, 11:33. And I'm just getting everything started, but I'm so excited, guys. So excited that I stuck and stayed the course and did not deflect for what the goal was. I'm very excited. And as you can see right here, it is. I'm going to be a little feast, and what I don't eat, I will take with me because I have some work to do. But I wanted to share with you the excitement of this journey, what I experienced, what my weight is, and blood pressure, and just a whole host of things. So I just wanted to jump in with you. And listen, there's only one step, there's one decision to make. If you decide that you want to embark on a juice cleanse, please go right ahead. Start with one day. Some people do 3 days, 7 days, 14. You know what? Sometimes you don't even know. You have to go the course. But the first important step is making that first step and moving forward. What I experienced, amazing. Well, I wanted to share with you my picture of my before and after right here. Hold on. So as you can see, my before and after, substantially, and, you can see my weight at the last at 140, started at 159, so 20 pounds down. And toning, you know, I still have areas that I need to work with, but that comes with, you know, my workouts, exercise, and weights and whatnot, and I'll tone it back up. But I feel amazing. So the most important thing from this point on, I have decided that I will be doing plant-based whole food. And so that will be, you know, of course, fruits, vegetables, seeds, nuts, my juicing, but, you know, no meats. You know, I'll be doing, you know, the mushrooms and the certain other products, but I am going to be showing you my cooking skills and what I am going to be bring to the forefront with my recipes. And I'm very excited about it because on this journey, 40 days ends, and I'm going to do another 30 days on this whole food plant-based regimen. And so, you know, you have to remember that when you complete, you know, a goal, that you challenge yourself to the next goal. It doesn't start, it just keeps you accountable. And so I'm bringing this to you all so that I stay accountable on what I set in motion on what I'm going to do. And it's going to be a beautiful journey. But let me just tell you some of the benefits of what I experienced on this 40 days. First of all, my blood pressure, you know, leveling out. And if I'm walking and exercising, you know, it always fluctuates, but it is normal. The last I took was 128 over 88. It's considered normal. And it goes down from there. My weight is 140.8. One thing I experience, my well-being, gratitude. I feel magnetic. You know, my emotional, I'm very empathic on how I see people and just my emotions out of love. Also, my sleep, getting just 4 hours sometimes, 4 to 5 hours, and I still get out of the bed refreshed early in the morning. My meditation was key as well. I would get up and I would meditate and pray and journal. That was a daily regimen. My journal, matter of fact, I'm entering some things in here now. So pretty much I might have skipped a couple of days, but overall in this journal, just a plethora of information. Also, you know, while you are while you're on your cleanse, a lot of times manifestations happen too, because you are giving up of something and you're manifesting because you are more geared towards what you set out to do. And so when you put the energies out there in the universe, it has a way of coming back to help you manifest those goals and dreams that you have. Pretty much I've been focused. I'm focused on so many things and just laying it out. Energy like crazy, as you can see. I still have this high energy. Let me get a piece of fruit while I'm at it, guys. Let me stop right here. I get to swallow my fruit. Sweet too. My goodness. You really appreciate your food, your fruit. Oh my goodness, this is so wonderful. Can you see the glow? My eyes are brighter. Also, my teeth got whiter as well too. It's another thing. Just overall vitality. I just feel that, the energy, and I want to keep it up. You know, once you go through this process, and I've never really gone this long in any kind of a cleanse or fast. So for me, for this year, to start it on day one, January 1st, by the grace of God, I tell you. But the whole point of this whole food plant-based is just associated with, you know, lowering, you know, my rates of hypertension, cancer, obesity, stroke, diabetes, and many other health conditions as well, and chronic diseases. So you definitely will see on this road of my switching up my eating. This approach really supports what I'm trying to do and your microbiome, which is your gut, which is the flora in your intestines. As they say, your gut is your second brain. So I want to make sure I keep that strong and tight. And, you know, just stabilizing blood sugar. And the fruit is the nutrition right here. And if we eat like this, you know, incorporate more fruits and vegetables in our diets, it makes all the difference. The fiber is what's missing in a lot of the foods that we're eating. And when you don't have enough fiber, the body doesn't have a way of really responding to the GI tract to push out the waste. But with the fruit and vegetables, it helps sweep the colon. So I don't buy into, you know, sugar and even though, you know, they may be on certain fruits and vegetables that you eat, or mostly fruits that may be high in sugar content, but you need that for the energy, for the assimilation in the body. You gotta have it. It's more natural to eat it this way. So I'm looking forward to this change. I appreciate you all with me on this journey, having a good time. I am so excited. But today will be my feast of just the fruits and my juicing. And I'm just looking forward to stepping out, doing more, helping you all. I have a girlfriend of mine, and I want to shout out to Ava. Ava, I didn't forget you, my dear. She wanted to know how she can start, you know, on incorporating certain juices. So I am going to send her some information, but I've got something here planned for you all. And but continue to join me on this journey. I appreciate you so much. And thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you for coming along with me. And until next time, stay strong. Look at your goals and see what it is. Are you on track? And don't worry if you fall off. The whole point is, as Les Brown would say, you know, if you fall on your back, if you can look up, you can get up. So just know that, and that's true. That's facts. And keep it moving. All right, guys. Love you. Talk to you soon. Bye-bye now.